excited after school? Should we have those awesome dancers and cheerleaders at every school? Should we make sure